It was in a hotel garden on a rainy afternoon when a literary man took his poems in hand to address the gathering gloom. He had kissed the best man's father, the bridesmaid and the groom. Said the blushing bride, get outside, I think he's peaked too soon. Like a rat in a raincoat, like a vulture weather vane, the peripatetic poet is reading in the rain. And we don't know why he does it, and we don't know why he came, but the peripatetic poet is doing it again. The wedding gift he brought them was a colour photograph of Brecht and him out in East Berlin. It was framed and autographed. He was jingling like a Geordie, he was niggling like a Nyaff. As they flung him out, I heard someone shout, is he English, drunk or daft? He's big out in Slovenia, will they call him the new Rimbaud? And they treat his lines like a fine red wine, sort of Bordelais Nouveau. We're all jealous of his genius, that's why he's forced to go and recite his poems to the garden gnomes from a hotel patio. He's still ranting like a gobshite near the dripping foliage. As the moon climbs high in the gardening sky, he declaims his verbal age. And that full moon is his spotlight, and the garden is his stage. And he hears encores and the rain's applause as he turns each sodden page. Like a rat in a raincoat, like a vulture weather vane, the peripatetic poet is reading in the rain. And we don't know why he does it, and we don't know why he came, but the peripatetic poet is doing it again.